Again, folks, if you still want a voluntarily check in your large bags while you're boarding the aircraft, especially if you're traveling in group number four, please let me know. You'll be claiming your bags at the baggage claim at your final destination.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Captain speaking. I'd like to add a welcome aboard from the cockpit. United Flight 570 service to Vancouver. We push it back to the gate here in just a couple minutes. We realize we're behind schedule. We're going to do our best to make up a few minutes anywhere we can. Nice weather in Vancouver right now, 70 degrees, scattered clouds, winds out of the south at 10 miles an hour. We'll give you an update on that weather once we get airborne, as well as a more accurate arrival time. Meanwhile, we'd like to thank you for coming with us today in the friendly skies of United Airlines.
One is located in a ceiling compartment in the forward cabin. One is in an overhead bin in the forward cabin. And two are in ceiling compartments after the overwing exits. There are also four window exits over the wings. All eight exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the two exits nearest your seat, remember, they may be behind you.
Wow, that must be some movie.
Yeah, I heard the best friend's hilarious.
If you are seated in an exit row, you may be asked to assist the crew during an evacuation. If you are unable or uncomfortable performing exit row functions and assisting in an emergency, please ask a flight attendant to be moved. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you have reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. Firmly pull the mask extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
If you need it, you'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. If present, remove the strap from around the pouch. To open the pouch, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the bumper in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary.
Smokey, Vaping, e-cigarettes, and smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighting signs and crew member instructions. Make sure you switch all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. For taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you, if it's necessary, to turn off and stow your device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Stow your tray table, carrying items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world, and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
Catch United in Spider-Man Far From Home.
Enjoy my trip.
You have just really nice friendly neighborhood, Spider-Man.
Nice to finally meet you, Spider-Man.
You're Nick Fury.
You have a job to do. You're coming with us.
Awesome.
You got gifts, Parker. Are you going to step up or not?
DirecTV in flight. The best in flight entertainment is right here in your hands. You'll enjoy your flight with.
78. And if you had checked any carry-on luggage and this is your final destination, you can pick up your baggage at carousel number 34.
Thank you. to Vancouver.
Thank you.